In this video, I'm showing you a four-pronged guitar pick I made today.